And now, in just a moment, you get to meet the people that play all these instruments here. One of the best bluegrass bands in the country. I guess you know what bluegrass is. It's folk music with overdrive. And it's just all kinds of banjos and fiddles and guitars and so on, steaming away at like an express train. And for many, many years, some friends of mine and people I most admire as musicians have been the Stanley Brothers, and they're going to come up here with their friends the Clinch Mountain Boys to back them up, and soon you will see them here playing everything, so stick around.
Getting back to some folk songs, here's one you might remember, neighbors, some of you. It's called A Man of Constant Sorrow.
In constant sorrow, oh my day,
I ask the judge, what be my fine? I ask the judge,
ought to be my fine. 21 years on the Rocky Mountain line.
Takes a worried man to sing a word song. Takes a worried man.
I ride 16 coaches long. This train that I ride 16 coaches long. This train that I'm riding 16 coaches long. The girl I love is on that train gone.
Takes a worried man to sing a word song. Takes a worried man.
Carter Stanley and the Clinch Mountain Boys. Carter, why don't you introduce all the Clinch Mountain Boys?
Be glad to, Pete. We'll get that done right in a hurry, and let's take the biggest one first. Back here with a guitar from the state of North Carolina is George Shuffler. He's been around with us for... What have you been around with us for? Do you remember? I reckon
long
about
story.
15 years, something like that. And with the fiddle back here behind me. Don, come on around here. Maybe we can get a better view of you from the state of West Virginia.
Point Pleasant, West Virginia.
Point Pleasant. That's on the Ohio River, I believe.
Right.
That's right. Don Miller does a good job with the fiddle there. He's learning. How long have you been playing the fiddle? 20 years?
About that.
Well, you'll learn in another 20. Thank you, Don. Back here with the bass fiddle, clean from the state of Georgia. That's unusual, but he is. And that's Chick Stripling.
Howdy, girls.
There's a mansion now empty, just waiting for me. At the end of life's trouble somewhere. Many friends and dear loved ones will welcome me there. Near the door. Over in the lovely land, that sings on praising his glory shine. Over in the lovely land, just hover the lovely land. I'll join,
yes, join that angel band.
Just over in the lovely land, just hover the lovely land.
Over in the lovely land.
Oh, look at that old Jordan. Look at its deep
water.
Look at that
wide river. Oh, hear the mighty billows roll.
You'd better take
Jesus with you.
He's a
true companion.
For I'm
sure without him, but you never will make me whole.
Oh, Paul.
So what you gonna do?
Oh, Paul.
Oh, what you gonna say?
Oh, how?
Oh, how are you gonna feel when you come to the end of the way?
Well, in the past 20 years that we worked in this country music, folk music, bluegrass music, or whatever you like, we've always made a practice of singing a hymn. So we'd like to gang around and try one for you now. This is a camp meeting tune, I believe, that we learned a good many years ago. Ralph, if you will, you and George kindly move out here in the front, and we'll do one called Jacob's Vision. As Jacob was traveling, was weary one day, followed out on a stone for a pillow did pray. A vision appeared of a ladder so high it stood on the earth while the top reached the sky. Hallelujah to Jesus who died on to raise up this ladder of mercy for me. Press onward, climb upward, the top is in view. There's a crown of bright glory awaiting for you. Well made, stood thousands of years and never decayed. High winds from the heavens may reel and may rock, but the angels they guard it from bottom to top. Hallelujah to Jesus who died on a tree to raise up this ladder of mercy for me. Press onward, climb upward, the top is in view. There's a crown of bright glory awaiting for you. Brother, afar from a Savior today, risking your soul for the thing that decays. What would you give in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange for your soul? I'll meet you at church Sunday morning, and we'll all kneel down and pray. We'll pray to our Lord up in heaven to guide us safe home on our way. Well, I'd rather be sang a girl sailing on the sea. Oh, sailing on the sea. Than to be a married girl with a baby on my knee. Oh, with a baby on my knee.
No, I love you. No, I love you. No.
know I love you, dear. Know I love you, dear. Know I love you. Know I love you. Angels in heaven. Angels in heaven.
Walking thus, I cannot stray.